Guys, rank up and two.
Mm-hmm. Theoretically, I think, but I'm not sure entirely. I'm not sure entirely.
I've tried to and it never let me.
Oh, this one's awesome. Like, all my mods are suddenly working. Like, all of them that weren't working before, they're working now. Like, the scrap stuff and everything else. Oh my god, they're working.
Yeah, he's not messing with us. There is somebody near us, but I don't think they're gonna mess with us.
Yeah, but certain things it's pretty like static. They're not letting me remove. But...
Yeah, sure. That was actually pretty fun.
I'm deleting the doors because the doors, for some reason on this mod, keep shutting every time. I'm there.
First person looks nice in this vehicle.
Now they can get in and out. Cool. I like. Really? My cow is on top of fence.
My crew rank is 7 now.
Okay, gotta leave that.
I'm sorry.
No, you can't swap games. Because it'll, like, pause the broadcast.
It's up to you. I'll go ahead and draw. Since I went ahead and got out. But before we take off, I'm going to start the song real quick.
I do know that when you download a bunch of mods, and a bunch of settlement mods and stuff, that it takes your build menu a little bit of time to load, like a couple seconds or something like that. Through the game's mod menu. Not GTA. Fallout 4.
Fallout 4. If GTA had a mod menu, I'm pretty sure everybody would be using it. That'd be all the money you get. Yep. Yeah.
Yeah, but, we've got, like, the whole unlimited, or we've got a mod that lets us have unlimited resources and stuff, so.
Are you shooting, or is that somebody else? Wonder who called Mercs on you. But it was that BST person or something. This on that says a level 970 here. Wonder if that's actual level or not. Like legit level. Maxing out at about 80 in the semi truck. Yeah. The mercs are still coming after you. I gotta back up. Pretty sure this is the first one. How have we called mercs? Be down below us. Actually, is that Brooklyn 9-1 even high enough level to call mercs? Okay, I'm just getting on your pocket. I'll go ahead and get this thing turned around for you. And then I will hop out. I'm just waiting on you to switch seats. I'll try to. There's blood all over this thing.
Hey, Dobie. Nope. Stay down. Dova, stay down.
We already made over 100 grand.
No.
roughly 150. Is this person good or no? Okay. If he fires one rocket, he's dead. Let me know if you want me to shoot him.
Down. Babe, call your dog. Connected to. Oh. Wow, she's gotta go apparently. Just fair warning, I'm broadcasting on YouTube. So just watch the language. Well, if it is, just in case, just watch the language, okay? Because I don't want the video flagged.
I don't know what this guy behind us is trying to do. He's trying to throw sticky bombs. I shot two shots and he ran. I think you're gonna try to come back at us.
No, it's gonna freeze again. Damn it.
He took off running.
I went too fast.
Are we joining Mad Money? Okay.